Iya, kamu suka baca enggak?
It's Mr. Suharto's decision, not mine. In relation to the stock market crisis here, I hope that the steps the government are taking will address that issue and that we'll pretty soon see a recovery both of the stock market and of interest rates. Certainly, that's the impression that I've been given this morning.